but they weren't indecisive on this play, Mike. Take a look at Al Horford out in transition. That's a 1-2 left hand. Good game here in Detroit.